All right, so I got the GOOLRC kit all installed on the Blackout here, so I figured I'd just show you some runtime with it real quick. Here it goes. Say it definitely seems a little quicker than the original Blackout setup. Let's adjust the camera a bit. There we go.